to survive poisoned introductions.
I'm sick of all these people talking. I'm sick of all this noise. I'm tired of all these cameras flashing. I'm sick of being poised.
It's said that long ago, in a time almost forgotten, there lived a wife and her shaman. She learned his ways, she told her lies. She conjured spells and ate children's eyes to keep her beauty, to keep her young. But once he found out what she had done, he punished her, sewed her lips shut, silenced her, but it wasn't enough. He maimed her body with scales and scars so everyone would know what a snake she was. And now she waits in abandoned caves for wandering children that she can eat. So be away
on your toes.
Be on your toes. Because you never know what lurks in the shadows.
You'll find out how snake like I can be. Try it if you think you'll survive poisoned introductions.